Coming to you live from the Peoria Riverfront Museum, standing in the gallery of guitar, the instrument that rocked the world during Peoria's Year of the Guitar. And today I'm so excited. We have Brian Neumann, the superhuman, on stage. So lucky and happy to have him. Brian got his start at a young age, learning from his stepfather. He started with the drums and then moved to the bass and became a professional musician. A lot of it happened during the 80s, the year of the hair bands, and then moved on and been keeping busy ever since, doing performances. And like I said, we're lucky to have him here today. So without any more of a wait, I give you Brian Neumann, the superhuman.
Hello, everybody. Great to be here. I am honored to be here. Peoria has always been a big deal to me as a kid. I grew up about an hour north of here, and coming to Peoria to play was a big deal. Still is. So thank you.
Thank you.
Right there, the master. I am no Hendrix. I am no shredder, by the way. I started out as a bass player, and I played bass from 1984 professionally until 2000, and it became hard to get gigs all over the Illinois area. So I started learning how to play guitar. I started doing guitar gigs 2001, I think. We have the poster at home. I don't know. 2001, I believe. But that's how I became a guitar player, so I'm still learning guitar. I'm more of a bass player. I'm out of breath. It's hard to breathe in this. But yeah, that's how that story went. So I'm by no means a shredder, but I'm going to be. By the time I'm 70, I'm going to be shredding. Steve Miller. By the way, these devices I have up here, the guitar wants called a looper, and it records phrases so that I can learn how to solo over it. And that really helped me become a better guitar player, because now I can do stuff like this and let that go.
Give my love and I wanna talking about me, baby. See, I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, sweet baby, don't worry. Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right at home. You're the cutest thing that I ever did see. Really love your peaches, wanna shake your tree. Love it, tell me, love it, tell me, love it, tell me all the time. Ooh, yeah, baby, I should show you a good time. I'm a picker, I'm a dreamer, I'm a lover, I'm a singer. Play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. Sure don't wanna hurt no one. I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight smoker. Keep my loving on the run.
Thank you, guys. I got to figure out this mask situation. It's either blinding me or falling down. I don't know if I want yours. Should I sing in a monkey face?
It might work. Yeah, come switch me. How's that look? Better?
Nice.
At least it won't move, right? Well, maybe it won't. These things are crazy. Better be safe, though.
I'm going to do one for my lovely wife. This is one of her favorite songs. This one's even more muffled, though, I think.
That's all right.
Muffled vocals are good, right? This is a song written by Leonard Cohen and made famous by Jeff Buckley in American Idol and Shrek. With a monkey face.
I heard there was a secret chord. Even played in your peace love. But you don't really care for music today. It goes like this, the fourth or fifth. Minor fall and angel lift. The path of tears to dozen. Hallelujah, 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 before. Seen this room, and I've walked this floor. And I used to live an hour before I knew it. I see your friend on the Bible box. Love is not so much much. Told him it's a brother. Hallelujah. 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 was strong as you needed proof. Saw the bathing on the roof. And the moonlight overthrew it. She shouted to the electrician chair. Broke your throne, cut your hair. You found your lips, she chewed. Hallelujah. 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 Was the time when you let me know what's really going on below. But now you never show that to me. I remember how I moved when you hold it down with no two. And so I forgot we two was hallelujah.
Yeah, I can sing with a mask on. You just sing with something over your face. No big deal. But it's a little bit harder than I thought.
Sucker keeps moving on me.
Sorry.
Not your fault.
Fleetwood Mac song. Mm-hmm.
Need to find a
kids that were there before me. Believe it or not, I started to worry, wondering if I had enough crap. But if it sounded like now, I guess it makes it all right. It's a bit of a love girl. Now I see it.
Seeing is kind of important. I'm gonna try it anyway. Where's the microphone?
No woman, no cry. torch it would make those fires light. Let love upon out through the night, oh yeah. And we'll cook that corner on porridge, which I share with you. I sit my feet up, my only care. Travel through, but I said, oh yeah. Say, everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright.
This would work, but it was. Thank you guys for bearing with me.
Try this one. I'm tired though.
Down south, way down south. good and bad. It ain't what they call black and blue. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans in the state creel. Thank you.
worth a try, right? Thank you, guys. Dire Straits, Red.
Way above my capabilities, that one.
But I still try it because it's fun.
Got real quiet in it. You guys having fun yet?
Yeah, awesome.
Thank you, man.
You're very good.
Thank you.
This song by Stone Temple Pilots.
Find it, to find it.
Pretty, pretty boy.
Guys, for having me. This was great. So much fun. Thank you. Hope everybody had a good time. Hope you enjoyed this exhibit. I sure did. Great to be a part of it. I'm emotional about it, actually. Thank you.
Good night, everybody.